cars. I love everything about them. The smell, the sound, the power, the ride, the feel. But most of all, the speed. Driving fast got me into a lot of trouble, but it's got me out of it too. In my line of work, it goes with the territory. See, I'm a wheelman, 24 hours a day. And if some wannabe suggests a little off-the-book street racing, you think I'm gonna say no?
Got a 249 Central Manhattan. Illegal street race in progress.
Shit! It's the cops! I'm out of here!
Stupid punks. See you later, suckers! They never learn.
Keep what you got until you get what you need, y'all.
Just think if you're using your red.
You got to give a lot just to get what you need sometimes, y'all.
Just think it's getting it. You wouldn't need it.
There's cops everywhere. Bakeries must be on strike. See you later, suckers! I'd been in New York just 6 months, and already hated the place. All I did was fix cars and shoot pool down at Elmo's with Slink.
I'm gonna whoop your ass.
Then I met Chenchi, and everything changed.
It's Ray, isn't it?
Sure, I remember those brown eyes.
Trouble was, she already looked taken.
You're way out of your depth, hillbilly.
Slink spelt it out for me.
You want the girl? Easy. Her daddy? Guy named Zhao. Calls the shots on who she goes out with. You make him happy, you just might get laid. He got rich taste though, so don't come at him cheap.
Sounds good.
Only one problem. Mr. Zhao's the biggest triad boss in town. He kills guys like you for breakfast.
Oh yeah? That's why you're gonna help.
Word is, Mr. Zhao did... Pick up my car from LaGuardia. My man left a stereo stashed in the trunk. Drive that shit back to me.
Heap of junk. The 8-track's gotta be worth more than the ride.
Stake out vehicle is on the move.
Motherfucker left me a hot ride.
You do to my car? I can't trust you to do one damn thing right, can I?
Relax, Link. The 8-track's still working.
Man, you might as well keep this car now. What the hell I look like rolling around a piece of shit like that? Get out your low heels and into your whole heels. Everybody knows that Chinaman can't get enough seafood. So you're gonna take possession of some... Hey, Ray, the fish truck's on the move. It's time, Doc.
Lobster, oysters, caviar, fuck that. Give me a cheeseburger any day.
Good, Ray. Hurry up. That fish ain't gonna stay fresh for long. Now get your monkey ass back out there and bring back the other two vans.
Move to the city, make your fortune, live the dream, and what am I doing? Delivering stinking anchovies.
The hell took you so long? We give Zhao food poisoning with this here seafood, we better make sure his ass is real dead. Cause if it ain't him, it's gonna be us.
That's what I like about you, Slink. Always the optimist. Thank you.
Good job, Ray. Three truckloads of the finest fresh seafood? Zhao's gonna be one happy little Chinaman. Like all big shots, Mr. Zhao has an appreciation for fine cigars.